belongings behind.
The Trojan horse attack is disrupting all of our...